I'm going to show you how to see deleted messages on WhatsApp without using any third-party apps. If you have a friend who tends to delete messages either before or after you've read them, leaving you curious about what they sent, then this is the right video for you. To illustrate this process, I'll first send a message from one WhatsApp account to another. After sending the message, I will delete it to demonstrate how you can still access it even if it has been removed from the chat. The method I'm going to use is quite straightforward, however, please keep in mind that the steps may vary depending on your specific device. But towards the end of the tutorial, I'll show you an alternative that you can use in case this doesn't work for you. So to get started, open your phone settings. Next, navigate to notifications. Under that, select advanced settings. From there, choose notification history. Skip the recently dismissed section as it typically won't include the full information you're looking for. Instead, scroll down to the last 24 hours and locate WhatsApp. And from there, you will see all the messages that have been deleted. So if you discover that your device does not have this setting, you can watch this related video for more options. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates.